abortion. It's so groundbreaking what you did. Tell us a little bit about how you even prepared for something so arduous, so incredibly grueling.
I did a lot of climbing, so kind of sessions where I go up and hours at a time running up and down the same hill. I think the most of in training was about 4,700 meters overnight. I ran it one night and then kind of snowstorm.
Like 1 in the morning.
Yeah, not at 1.